Hey, bro, it don't matter how old this beat get. This beat is a banger, bro. This beat is a straight banger. But look, y'all know when I play this beat, y'all know what they mean, bro. Y'all already know what it mean. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for some juice. The new, the new best build of NBA Live 19. Oh, it's the last build I'm going to create, man. It's almost time for NBA Live 20. But this is really the best build. This is really the best build. Bro, I don't know what I was missing out on, y'all. I don't know why I wasn't listening to people. I don't know what's good. But, bro, once I found out how to dribble with this build, it was game over. And this build is fast as heck. Man, let's get this video to 100 likes plus. 100 likes plus, man. Look, I like I got the same player style, but y'all don't have the same build. Y'all don't have the same enemies. Y'all don't got the same traits. Y'all don't got the same icon path as me. Come on, man. But let's get into the video, y'all. First things first, y'all. Let's see. What position am I going to choose? Oh, yeah, the wing. Because y'all know the wings is two-way players, man. Because the height is it. You know what I mean? It does what it do. You know what I mean? It do what it do. But we're going to select that young wing. Now, look, y'all. Out of all these, what y'all think I'm going to choose? Let's take a massive guess. Y'all should know, but take a guess. Wing defender, yo. Wing defender, man. Now, Live 18, the wing defender actually had a dribble rating. The reason why I didn't use it until now on Leave Me Live 19, they had no dribble rating. But you know what you got to do, man. You got to find a way to do what you want to do with these player styles, man. So I figured out how to do that young dribble moves, man. I figured it out. Not as great as the other builds, but it does what it do. You feel me? So it's very easy to get space with this player, man. Very easy, but I'm gonna show y'all everything, including the icon, man. So as y'all see, we gotta go ahead and pick the Claw, the MVP of the 2019 NBA Finals, man. Y'all know what I like to do. I like to get the three, so you gotta use the Claw in order to get that three-point rating. Passing, come on, really? I'm a wing defender, man. I'm gonna just give you the basic passes. You don't need all the special passes. Plus through the speed, it's cool, but check this out, man. We're gonna be very fast, man. I'm gonna show y'all exactly how. But when y'all read the icon description of Kawhi, basically, you get a block, steal, bump. You get a boost to mid-range and finishing, man. But look, let's go on ahead to the height and weight. Look, y'all, this is what I mean when I say this player is fast, because we're going to go straight Kawhi, man. So we're going to go 6'7". Now, the only thing, yo, we can't build Kawhi. Stop being idiots, y'all. I don't get why y'all understand that weight is horrible on this game. You cannot create an actual NBA player. So the way you got to go 139, man. You want to maximize your speed. If you go Kawhi 225, 220, that is on you, man. So if you complain about how the build is, the speed is slow, that's your fault, bro. See, we're trying to keep up with guards, man. See, a lot of idiots out there, they like creating backcourt shooters, 6 foot, 200 plus pounds, and their speed is only in the 80s. Like, dude, we're going to be 6'7". If you want to, we can go 6'9". We're going to end up with 86 speed or 88 speed. We go 6'7". And we'll be just as fast as them. And they ain't going to be to go nowhere, because we'll be to shoot the three. We'll be to dunk on them. We're going to be able to get a few moves, boop, boop, and get right past them. We're going to be able to post up, because we got good strength. The strength is really good, y'all. The strength is going to be, y'all going to see when I show y'all a full max out of this build, y'all. Y'all going to see. So sit tight. Let's get on over there to the ratings. Now look, y'all. This is how your boy going to look when he fully maxed out. Well, not all the way maxed out. See, I'll be rocking with an 80 on ball. I'll still be locking fools up. Plain and simple. That 6'7" height helped out a lot. But look, man, look at the three-point rating. You have an 85 three-point rating. You have 95 steal. You have 88 shot. Come on, bro. Look at your strength. 82 strength. You got 90. Come on, bro. What do you mean? Like, what do y'all need to have 200 plus pounds on your dude for what? You're going to be locking up. Man, you're going to be clamping down every build that come up on you. Sample. They're going to fear you, bro. Like, come on, man. But let's go ahead and look at this young icon. I gotta show y'all that my icon pad, basically what I did with it, man. But I need y'all to be smart, please. I need y'all to be smart, man. But let's go on over there, man. All right, so now we on Kawhi Leonard's icon pad, really the bronze section. All right, now let me touch on this real smooth, real quickly. All right, The strength, y'all. The strength only matters in the post when you're backing someone down or if someone's backing you down. So when you have an 82 strength like we have, even with that low weight, okay, you will definitely be able to back down all guards, every single guard. You will be able to back them down. Now, if they spam you, that's on you, all right? We don't have no dribble rating, no post rating, nothing like that. So that's on you. But you will be able to back them down every time. The wings, for the most part, you better back them down because a lot of these wings, unless they use a wing defender or I believe a playmaker, they will most likely have a 70, you know what I mean, a 70 freaking strength, all right? So you better back them down. But centers, you will not be able to back them down. Don't try it. Hit them with a fake and then spin off of it. But instead of the inside shot, man, for the skill boost, we chose the mid-range boost, all right? So, for the silver side, yo, the silver side, we chose a longer timer. The reason why we chose a longer timer is because the other ones is an extra stack. We don't get stacks crazy. We don't get stacks every possession. Bumps, steals, blocks, you get an extra stack. Plain and simple, yo. So exit timer is what we need. So we'll be going ahead and go to the other side of the ball, get down low and dunk on somebody, or we're going to be able to pull the mid-range game. Or if you want to pull the three-point, but I mean, you don't get no boost for that. But, you know, just throwing it out there if you want to. But on to the goal side of the things, man. All right, so for that last part, we chose the mentality impact, all right? I mean, they're both going to be mentality impacts, if I'm not mistaken. But this one specifically says, once you get a steal on your opponent, it drains their mentality. So their mentality, basically, that little left side of the screen when you get for a win score, I think you got the dunk, and then you get like a mid-range or something like that. So you make theirs turn red. So on to what makes your player a GOAT. Now, this right here, the traits is so important, y'all. As y'all can see, I got a little bit of cheese. But look, man, so for those that's not aware of the Relentless Defender, man, when you get his own goal, it basically boosts your speed. Yes, it does. And it even lowers the reduction of your stamina, yo. So you don't even drain any stamina when you're running on, you know, off ball around on defense, yo. So that's definitely a plus with this type of build. I mean, chase downs is very possible. I also use open three for this build, just so I can secure my three. If you guys don't want to use it, you can use way back if you would like. But statement dunker, the cheese. This is the cheese. Now, if y'all look at Kawhi, man, when he playing in the finals, it seemed like every time he went down low and banged down on somebody on offense, did some crazy offensive play, Serge Ibaka, some odd reason, gets the crazy block. Nah, you know, I'm just trying to make an excuse to use this trait right here. But real talk, if y'all don't want to use it, don't use it. But this trait is really A1, man. As soon as you get a dunk on somebody, You boost your whole team's defense. So if you got a stretch big, your stretch big gonna be to get blocks. More blocks, I say. He will even be able to get a steal. Yes, a 6'11" stretch big will be able to get a steal. So that's on y'all, man. Y'all can just wait back for you guys to like, man. But that's it for the traits. Now let's go on over here to the animations, man. What I have up my sleeve to make my dude an offensive machine. All right, let's get to it. First things first, dribbling. Now, default is the way to go. This is the secret right here, man. Now, imagine a wing defender using bone collector. Do you guys have any idea how many times I'm going to get a steal on you if you're using a bone collector? Like, any build? Any build's going to get a steal on you, player. Any build. So, stick with default. You get the little basic side-to-side. The side-to-side is pretty much all you need to do. Side-to-side. You could basically do, you know, a quote-unquote NBA Live version of speed boost. You know, we do the slide, and then you just press the R2, and you sprint off for that little, when the ball's in the air, you just boost. You know, I might have to make a dribble video for the wings or something. I might have to. But look, yo, look. Default is the way to go, man. So let's go on over to the next animation. Next up, we have my go-to money jump shot. J.R. Smith is pretty quick, yo. Pretty quick. So if you're used to shooting a quick jump shot, J.R. Smith is the way to go. For those that see my Kawhi Leonard video, look, that's not my jump shot. I was only using it just so I could be Kawhi Leonard. Like, come on, yo. But J.R. Smith is my go-to at all times, yo. It's super quick. It's just money. With this tall player with the three-point rating, it's just money. But let's go on to the next animation. Now, for the layups, I do use Kawhi Leonard. See, Kawhi Leonard is actually kind of shifty when I use the layup packs, but you can use whoever you want as far as the layups go. So that's on y'all. Let's go on to the next. Now for the dunk animations, I use Vince Carter. I, for some odd reason, I like, for real, I really could tell. I get more bodies, more contact dunks using Vince Carter than I use with any other dunk package. Like, plain and simple. Like, I'm just being dead serious right now. But that's about the end of this video, man. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new, so hit the notification bell, set it to all. Don't forget. But can't wait for Live 20, man. EA event is going to be coming out soon. So if you guys have made it to the end of the video, you guys are, you know, Slide Word Squad goats. Plain and simple, man. But it's your boy, Lit Slide Word. And I'm out of here. Peace.
I never been the man of moderation. Find out you no good, I nip it in the bud. Money talks, anything could get swept underneath the rug. I remember watching Family Matters on that TV channel. When they took my pops for protecting us, did my family...